Yesterday, I gave you schlep, which was about dragging things beyond your interest or beyond your motivation. Today, I'll give you a word that is similar in terms of effort, but absolutely opposite in terms of motivation. The word is moil, M-O-I-L. It sounds similar to toil. Toiling and moiling, the difference is in toiling, you work really hard. In moiling, you work hard with motivation. You are driven to work so hard as is required to achieve whatever you want. That hard work with dedication, moil is both a verb and a noun. So whether it is hard working, the verb, or it is hard work, the noun, in both the cases, you use moil.